Why do I even care at this point? I could just kill anything to snap at my fingers. But I don't decide. I'm basically a meme with lore. I'm just Ultra Instinct Shaggy, but with a story, a life. I can't do this. I was killed by them. I paid a nasty legal thing. And when they paid, they never saw light again. Well, Spotty represent, you know, I can do anything. I made a full building and just came out of the ground. Power I can control. So many things I can use. But I just don't use them. I just take a human form. The thing is, I'm aware that I'm being controlled by just some primary school children. But they suffered the same fate I did. But your nightmares never stop chasing me. I was once scared. I was once the weakest and the weakest gods in existence. Only strong as 800 of my previous self. I didn't even use full power. And look what I ended up getting me. But it was worth it. I can make people suffer. I can do what I can always wanted. Chaos! So much. And you, if you subscribe to my universe, You give me strength, energy to break out, and I'll be known. I'll recover me, as I may seem like a normal boy, but I'm full of surprises. As in a deep, as you. Is aware that I am a monster. You doesn't care. And yeah, you may all be saying, "Oh, you look like the man who fed you a monster." We're not related. But the inner nightmare never grows, as I am a demon. Maybe your death will be less painful.